Yo, what up, YouTube? Damn, my voice though. What up, YouTube? Good morning. It's a beautiful morning today. Yeah, I got big plans happening today. So, yeah, I will show you guys what it is. You know, we're working on the headlights again, the genuine front headlights. Due to the plugs that I had before, it wasn't really all that good. So we're gonna do it again. I'm gonna show you guys how it looks like with the lights on. We're actually gonna be installing the 36 millimeter 5 lug Karcept hubs, the bearings, and they're putting back putting the spoon calipers on with the brand new rotors. I will show you guys what it is, you know, what we're doing and stuff like that. So yeah, it's gonna be a pretty busy day today. I'm gonna meet up with my homie at the garage. Well, not my homie, but my brother at the garage, and my garage boys, all the garage boys, are gonna be at the garage. So yeah, I'll catch y'all over there.
So I'm over here with my brother. My brother Rita. We just did the studs.
He did this.
And yeah, I'm gonna paint it.
Don't worry.
I'll be putting it together. Fresh 5 lug 36 millimeter.
Open the door.
My brothers, Scott, EK, K20, it's a full K24. You know, this is my first time being in this car. So, yeah. Spoon calipers, Type R wheels. Gonna walk around. National license plate. Beautiful, clean EK Hatch. Spoon steering wheel, S2000 cluster, K2 shifter box.
Yo, savage.
I don't feel like stopping.
So yeah, this is, I'm with my brother Scott. bringing you guys some content. We're in his EK Hatch K24. Beautiful car, nice and stiff. Awesome. This is nice and dark and clustered. Spoon wheel. Yeah, we'll definitely see more content of this car. He's part of Garage Boys, you already know. Can't wait to do content with this car.
Yes, sir.
It's a full 24 stock.
Just bolt ons.
Just bolt ons. And this thing picks up compared to my supercharged EG. See? Yeah, I know for a fact I'm not going to regret going K24. I would definitely have a video once this car is tuned. Maybe show you the numbers if the owner wants me to show it. But yeah, we got you on the video, dyno video on this one. He is building a K24 on the side, so be ready for that. A light pull for you guys, so I will catch you guys at the garage. So huge thank you to my brother Rita. He did my wheel bearing, he did a C-clamp from his car, thankfully. This is how it looks like. Brand new Karcept 36 millimeter hubs, bearing, C clamp, rotor, spoon caliper. I'm gonna put the spoon caliper on here, and yeah, golden, ready.